Hey everyone, welcome to another Miniature Monday, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a miniature spilled wine bottle, or you could just make it into a regular wine bottle. And I can't really relate to this miniature just because I'm obviously not 21, but I really love the look of a miniature wine bottle, and I think it's really elegant and beautiful. So I hope you enjoy this Miniature Monday. Have a great week, and I'll see you next week for another Miniature Monday. Bye!